It's your girl Ashley Kiara, and I'm back with another video. Thank y'all for tuning in. I'm about to go run a couple of errands. Today is Tuesday. I should have started yesterday on Monday, but I was like workload. Hope y'all enjoy. Stay tuned in the week in my life. Okay, first stop, we in Burlington. This is my go-to place when I'm trying to get what I'm trying to get. But I ain't trying to be up in Walmart or spending too much money. You know, they got the sales and the discounts on everything. So I'm looking for some cotton pads and my dog some more doggy pads. I just got a whole box of cotton rounds. I said pads, but cotton pads, same thing. Let me see how much this is. $5. $4.99, and it comes with 300 in here, so that's a steal. Why not get it? It's the whole steal. Okay, I thought that was a steal, y'all. I didn't find a bigger pack. And if you know me, you know I like to stock up on stuff. So this one has a count of, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We got 6 90 packs. Let me get this right. So the first one had 300 for $5. This one got 6 90 counts for $10. So if it's 6 90 counts, it's 600 minus 10, 600 minus 60, that's 540. So 540 for $10 instead of, yeah, I do it. It's a couple of extra dollars. So let me put these other ones back and get the deal. It was cute, but we ain't going for cute, we're going for the books. Okay. I know I said just the cotton pads, cotton rounds, but I'm gonna get out of cheat code. I get my toothbrushes from here too. And they be the good ones and they be firm in there. I don't got time to go to Walmart to get out of stuff. This basket is a mess. I will not be walking around with this basket. Okay, the basket had to go. It was too loud, too ratchet, too much. So we rolling. So yes, I usually get my, the little stuff you can find at Walmart, y'all. You can find this stuff in Ross. You can find this stuff in Burlington, TJ Maxx, Marshalls. You can find all this stuff in the same little stores, but a low. Most of that stuff be still good quality and stuff. I'm looking for my dog stuff. Okay, last thing I need to get is some dog pads for Missy. And the last ones I had got from her, y'all, that was pink. So I was in love. I'm like, oh my God. Pink doggy pads. Look at this. I need to get my baby this. Cause she is a mess. And I love her with her little hoodie. Okay, let me get her there. Y'all, I did not even come here for Missy. But the God is cute for the stuff. I'm getting her this. I think she's getting longer. So I'm gonna get her to smile. Yeah. He'll buy my baby something. They got a little cute gold jacket. She gonna be looking like a, I don't know, but we're not doing it. All right, here go the dog pads. The last time I came, y'all, they had some pink ones, and I love the pink ones. But I don't see the pink ones no more. So we gonna just find some and go. So we can get up out of here. Rags to riches. Okay, let me see what stores I need to go into. Cause I need to stick to the plan. I don't need to be buying nothing extra. Babe.
What's
up? I don't need to be buying nothing extra. I need to come get what I came to get.
On the budget.
On the budget. On the budget. Balling on the budget. And stick to the plan. Let me go to my notes and see what I need to do. What I need to get. I need to go to Journeys. Journeys is upstairs. I need to go to Journeys. Pink. And get Nike. These cool, but they look cute on camera. They is cute. I just can't do that bottom. Like a spaceship. Like this bottom is cool. Like this is my type of shit. And I got them, but I can't do that. You eat the munchies. Y'all know I had to get my favorite cookies in the whole world.
Tell these folks what's going on, what you got now?
Okay. So I need to find some underwear for my birthday.
Okay.
I need two Nike, like sporty epic.
Okay.
So,
okay,
but I need something like this. Something I can just go on, get on the thing.
Okay.
One epic down, and we got one more epic to go. We're getting some luck. Okay.
Oh,
sorry, sir. Did what I had to do. Found both of my outfits. And I'm so happy about that. And I found some shoes that go with both of them. Birthday, I am ready. Okay? Look at Faye. Faye was like an old man. He spread that
bread.
We're not gonna do that. I promise you, we're not gonna do that. This is where that map hurt. That map ain't hurting that bad. Babe. That map ain't hurting that bad. You gonna say black. Black 10 times. I promise you ain't hurting that bad. Alright, y'all. What we thinking? What think about? What think about? What think about? Okay, we've been in coach waiting for about a good 2 hours. How you feel?
Blit.
Bro, you can't take this one. Them teeth ain't hurting that bad. Look. Your teeth hurt. Them bitches look like they got. Your teeth look like they got white. They look like they got white tint. They look like they got white tint. They look. They look. What's that girl name? Excuse me. Those are a must. Okay. They talking about say good stuff about coach. I will, but that wait time was ridiculous. Customer service is 10 out of 10, but that motherfucking wait time, that wait time is ridiculous. All right, y'all, so we We tired, man. But on the bright side, I found everything I needed to find. Literally, my little swimsuit order should be coming in this week or next week. Hopefully this week though. It should come in this week. Done shopping, I think, from the malls, because baby, this, I ain't gonna lie, I love the malls, but all that walking around and hungry, head hurt, bags, baby, gotta carry the bags. I don't have time for that. So that's the wrap up Tuesday. I will see y'all on Wednesday. This nigga here, bro. Alright, y'all. Y'all, it's Wednesday, and today is part two of a week in my life. What the fuck am I doing today? Oh, I need to go back to the mall. First, I need to go to the bank first to put some money in the bank. I thought I was done spending, but I'm not. I need to go back to the mall. I need to go pick up some fruit from Maria. Maria got the best fruit ever. And like, look, I know what I'm talking about. And then I'm gonna go take my granny some fruit. She had like shum on them, but I'm still gonna take her some because I know my granny. She had like shum on, but she really wanted. And then I'm going home. I need to go home. I need to fold clothes. I need to take Missy a bath. I need to go through my mail. I need to go through my mail and call these people. Point out when I need to call people and get stuff situated. So that's what we're doing today. Today, I'm trying to make today a chill day. I gotta work tomorrow, so we knocked stuff yesterday. So stay tuned for the Wednesday. Okay. Yes, no, thank you, Maria. Thank you. You too. Thank you. Let me tell y'all something. Maria is a 10 out of 10 when it comes to getting your fruit. Fresh fruit. She's going to let you try the fruit. Valet services to the car. Maria is your girl. I need to go to my little store and treat myself real good and give me a purse. Maybe two purses. I'm headed to the mall. Been to jam my way through. And I'ma catch y'all at the mall. Again, day two, again. Yeah, these shoes are so cute. Like, so cute. I wouldn't wear them. They still cute just because they big and fat. Cute. This one is a nice size, but I'm a bigger. Might as well go these. Yeah. All right, y'all. So we got to do a pickup because I did not have what I wanted in store. So I have to do a pickup. Yeah. Let's see what Louis got for me. I am definitely a shoulder girl. Okay, so I need to do a little purse shopping for Pultacana. And I have definitely found the purse for my birthday outfit. So I'm happy about that because I did not get it in Louis nor MCM. So I am happy about my... about what I just found. Last stop was Nordstrom. They got these ugly Christmas bags. Do I want something to eat? No, I don't. I don't know what I was gonna say, but y'all, let me tell y'all this. The nerve of me. You used to be so scared. Which way? I came in this way. Y'all, I didn't learn today. Pull that camera app. And they are going to talk to you. They are going to talk to you. Like, y'all, the energy that I get when I'm outside with this camera is crazy. Like, I'm not even a social person. I honestly want to swing back around the mall. I'm not going to do that, though. What time is it? Yeah. Let me go before traffic start getting bad. And I don't got time for traffic. But y'all, I say that to say, pull that camera out. Pull that camera out. If you are a beginner, pull that camera out and start vlogging. They want to see, okay? And I don't know if y'all see, but my face is trying to clear up, y'all. My last two videos, I didn't even want to say too much, but y'all, my face been looking like a star crunch. I mean, a real star crunch from not keeping up with my face routine. Like, and I had been eating real bad. I started drinking sodas. Like, stuff that I wasn't doing. I don't know how I got on the wave back to doing it, but I'm done with it. And I'm back to it ain't all the way there yet, but it's on its way, okay? It's on its way. Them last two videos, my face ate me up. I'm talking about Star Crunch Ashley Kiara, and I don't like that. I don't like that. I don't like that.
Hey, that's what's the choice. It's tall as fuck, so big, can't eat toy. Don't like snakes, keep a grad cut so low, can't eat more.
Alright, y'all, we made it to Granny Annie house. Ooh, it's cold, I'm sure. She don't know I'm breaking it, so it's gonna be a surprise for my girl. It's the little things that count. Y'all still got y'all Granny love on y'all people. What I see you're here, baby, okay?
Yeah, I told you nothing bad.
You know you wanted some fruit, Granny.
I just gotta spend my $20.
Granny, you ain't gotta spend it. I mean, you gotta give it back to me. Okay, y'all. So as we end my Wednesday vlog, I am at home, of course, folding clothes. We're ending Wednesday on a cool note. Folding clothes. Catch y'all tomorrow when I tune back in.
In your trial, in your test, in your hard time, don't worry.
Good morning, y'all. Today is Thursday. I am in a good spirit, good mood. I woke up this morning like ready to go. I was off Tuesday and Wednesday, as y'all know. Girl, get your stale ass over there. I'm back at the grind. Whew. I'm praying my hands don't hurt today because it's raining today. So it always kind of do something to me when my hands hurt. You know. My sign is gone, but it ain't nothing to it. All right, y'all. Today is a done day. What time is it? It's 8:20. I look like I've been in work all day. Gonna clean up. Up. I'm tired. And I got a doctor's appointment in the morning, so I gotta get up out of here. I'm gonna catch me some sleep. Alright, y'all. Today is Thursday still. We on Thursday night, y'all. Y'all know I love me a cool gamble, whatever you wanna call it. Put them on, get comfortable. This was actually a gift from somebody for my birthday because they know I love them. Yeah, this was a gift from somebody. But we ended up going to Tum Thumb to get some food once you get up. Make sure you have the right one though. Cause you can have them, but you might not have the right one. Ho. Make sure you need the right one. This one. Yeah, crazy. No. It's over. Okay, y'all, I am back. I feel good. I feel brand new. I feel like I just got on here and said, hey, y'all, it's still Thursday. I got the M word, so I'm about to show y'all what I had yesterday. Well, no, it wasn't yesterday because y'all been vlogging with me. So, these cookies was 2 days ago. But that's cool because they bake the cookies at Walmart and they have an expiration date on them. They don't be 2 days, it'd be like 5 days, a week. So these should still be good. And if they not, y'all gonna know tomorrow they wanna live with me. But the way I'm feeling, I'm gonna warm these up. Gonna warm them up. Yeah. Oh, and I'm pouring some milk. I drink no milk. It's that time. It's that time to go chill. Eat some cookies. Milky cookies, and it's that season. Where that heat is on. The blankets is blanket up. The bed is warm. Gonna get in the bed, wash my shower, and twirl my toes. And eat my munchies thing. It is Friday. Let me give y'all a quick update. So my doctor's appointment was this morning at 9 o'clock. Well, really 10 o'clock, but 9 o'clock they told me to be there. And they called me to tell me that something was going on with my insurance on file, something like that. So, but long story short, I had to reschedule my appointment so they could update my insurance information in the system, which I didn't understand why they couldn't do it today at my appointment. But anyways, I wasn't tripping because they gave me more time to go to sleep and give me a couple of Z's in. So a couple of Z's turned into a couple of hours. So I woke up at like 1 something today. I had to be at the shop at 2 because I, you know, you never know how it go with the doctor. Yeah, the appointment be at 10, you don't get out of there until 5. So not really, but really. So I was like, let me just put my books open for 2 o'clock or whatever. So here I go waking up at 1 o'clock, which I had an alarm on for that, so I could wake up early. And y'all, the milk and cookies that I showed y'all last night, y'all, why did the milk waste in my bed? I don't know who I thought I was to where I could sleep, not sleep, but sit in the bed with my little cup, knowing it wasn't secured enough. So the milk thing wasted in my bed last night, so that's one story right there. But yeah, headed to the shop. I'm gonna go ahead and kill today. Take y'all with me for the day. Friday night. I just got the shower. Shower feels so good. So right now we are going to change the calendar. As y'all see, I did not get to crunch out the rest of my days. Baby, I was on go all November. So we're gonna change the calendar and take Missy a bath tonight. And I forgot what else, but tonight gonna be productive because I supposed to be did this. Thank you.
you can turn it off now.
Okay. Yeah, she's trying to, she thinks she's my mama. I'm the motherfucking mama.
Wish them
good. Hey. Because get you right.
You got your little piece you want.
Got your little side piece.
You good, girl? You good, girl?
Some hot
sauce.
How much water?
Say the roll. Two of them.
But y'all see?
Just one for now.
Hey. I'm gonna pick my plate.
What? I need to get my hot sauce.
Let's tell them what we got to eat.
I need my syrup.
Let's tell them what we got to eat.
Y'all got the fork? Y'all got the fork?
You need the fork?
My hands are on the fork. I ain't not trying to be funny.